take his place.
Mm-hmm. I'll take everybody's place. I just want to get reinstated. I'm hungry. Yeah.
I'm sure you'd love to take the place of Sid Justice and attempt to fill those shoes.
Yeah, those are really, really big shoes, you know, but I just think that I can do it, you dig? Read between the lines.
What do we got, the Lone Ranger here? What's this?
No, I understand. Jack Tunney is softening a bit on his stand as far as reinstatement is concerned. So
we're going to come after him with a baseball bat if he don't get his head straight.
It's the long and the short of it, yes.
Meanwhile, here's someone who, what's he say? He says, what's mine is mine and what's yours is mine too. That's the repo man.
The repo man.
As in repossession.
I'm familiar with that term. You know, life has an hour and
right
three.
Back. I'm going to go check the car.
Why, you haven't missed a payment, have you?
Well,
then you shouldn't worry about the repo, man. Not since yet.
You might want to run out and check yours, Vince. I'm loving him go.
You know you've got a point there. Right?
You know, not to mention that Boston way.
Well, here we go with a kick down to the rib area. We're taking a look at the repo men in ring action for the first time. And our first sighting of this individual in the ring, although there have been other sightings, such as the sighting of Mr. Madness there. I think that's what he called himself recently. What about that, Randy Savage?
Well, maybe the repo man wears a different mask or something like that. I'm going to go check the car.
I don't know, but look at this most unique submission hold applied by the repo man.
And he's not got his silver bullets.
Oh, he's got a couple of hooks and...
What's this now? I don't
understand.
Why are you... I don't understand either. That's unusual.
That's an interesting hold right there.
That is very unusual for you not to understand.
Well, what is he repossessing here?
His boots.
What, is he in love?
Those are the repo man's boots.
Oh,
and he wants
the
them
boots.
Back.
Well, he's tightening the noose here a bit. I mean, if you want the guy's boots, just go take them. I'm not too sure I understand this repo guy.
I'm in a state of confusion right now.
What is he doing now? He says, pay your bills. No, you can't repossess hair. That's part of it.
Well, I don't know. If you get one of those hair weave something or others and you don't pay for it, I bet you can. Maybe that's what it is.
Are
the repo man's boots, the repo man's hair. What's he have to say?
Pay your stinking bill.
Checks in the mail, repo man.
Let's take